To Canada's approach to China, this Liberal government has got it drastically wrong, and they refuse to do anything about it. That's why Conservatives brought forward a motion to force the Liberals to change course, to make a decision on Huawei, and to develop a plan to protect Canadians against China's aggressive foreign operations. Canada is the only Five Eyes country that has not banned Huawei, and with increased Chinese ownership of critical Canadian assets, widespread hacking and intellectual property theft and the intimidation of our citizens by Chinese agents right here at home, we are in urgent need of a plan. But only five Liberals put Canadian security first, and all the others voted no. But they lost. Now they must provide a decision on Huawei, and they must provide a plan within 30 days. Will they? Canada's economic and national security hangs in the balance. Canadians will be watching.